MLB The Show's tour of the minor leagues continues as we make a stop in the 16-team Pacific Coast League. A critical one in store for us here. It's game one between the Iowa Cubs and the San Antonio Missions. So striding forward now, Ian Miller, and we are set for baseball here this evening. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Slapped hard the opposite way, but he'll hardly need to move out there in left as this is hauled in for the first out. Into the box now, Aramis Adiman. One out, nobody on. Misses, ball two. Still shirt sleeve weather tonight, 78 degrees here at game time. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. Digging in, Adam Castro. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. On the ground to third. Scooped up. On to Morrison at first, and that ends the inning. Speedy Keon Broxton. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Fouled away. The 1-2. Again, he sends it out of play. Try again, 1-2. Grounded softly to the right, reined in. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow! Into the box now, Jace Peterson. Hit hard down the right field line, but foul. And now a slider in on the hands, and he's lucky that one didn't come and get him. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. That's popped up. Jimbroni has a play, and he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping into the box, Joseph Austin. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Here now the 2-2. Not fooled there as this ball's hammered out to deep right field. And this will kick off the base of the wall. And he'll coast into second here with a two-out double. So now to the plate, Logan Morrison. Count even at 2-2. Austin stands at second with two gone. Hit down the line at first, but this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Here's the 2-2.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
He's set, and the 2-2. Now Morrison swings and sends this one on the ground to second base. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Second inning set to go, and next to hit is the catcher, Josh Fegley. Hits this one hard the other way. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. Throw to first to be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. So digging in now, Hernan Perez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And it's fouled away. The 1-2 is laid off for ball two. Too high, ball three.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Hernan Perez goes down for out number two in the top half. Line towards center field. And that's in there. So perhaps some life here with two men out. So he wins the full count battle and finds a way to extend the inning.
That is seven. The third baseman, Trent Gimbroni.
At the plate, Trent Gimbroni. Hit out towards second. And that finds its way through for a base hit.
Batting it. The left fielder, number two, Charcer Burch.
At the plate now, Charcer Burch. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. The 1-2 pitch. Tries to get him to chase the curveball away, but it breaks outside. 2-2 now.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Here's the 2-2. And he fouls this one off. The 2-2. A bouncer up the middle. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Standing in, Lucas Ercig. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. Now here's the pitch. Fouled off. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Striding into the box, Ronnie Rodriguez, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1. Yoenel Segovia waits on deck. And that's in there on the hands, 3-2 now. Now the payoff pitch home. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. Stepping in, Yoenel Segovia.
Yoenel Segovia.
And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. He lays out, but it's out of his reach, so that's a tough strike two. That misses, and we're even at 2-2. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. And this is pulled foul as he was way out in front there. Another one sent foul. Here's a high pop-up. Gimbroni takes charge and he's got it. Two down. Now with the play, Carlos Leal. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Leal.
3-2 pitch. Fouled away. Runner on first with two away. Froze him for strike three, and that retires the side. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Eric Ullman. 9-1-2 due up. One and two now as that one's fouled off. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. Ready for another chance? Ian Miller, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Line drive to center field. And that's a base hit. 1 for 2 in his first couple of plate appearances.
The batter, number 11, Aramis Adiman.
Standing in now, Aramis Adiman. That's a strike to throw down. He's not in time. Pretty close, but he got in there safely. The 1-2. Still even at 2-2. Third inning, no score to this point. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Now batting, the first.
Digging in for his second at bat, Adam Castro. Runner in scoring position with two gone. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder is on the run. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and next will be the pitcher, Dylan File. Now the 1-1 pitch, and it's fouled away. Still 1-2. Now the pitch. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second, with a punch out, one away.
Now batting, better fielder.
So stepping in, Keon Broxton. The 1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2. And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now.
Now batting,
Jace Peterson, 0-1 here in the early going.
Peterson.
And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Struck him out, so he makes quick work of him here. Three straight strikeouts, and the side is retired. All set for the start of the fourth, and now it'll be the catcher, Josh Fegley.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
In the air now out to left. Left fielder giving chase. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. At the plate, Hernan Perez. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. Line drive to left. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And he's in there easily at second with a one out double.
Now batting, the right fielder, Mark Segunas.
Into the box, Mark Segunas. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. Hit to short. Fielded cleanly. On to first, and there were two down. Ready now, Trent Gimbroni. A base hit in his first trip.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield, he's going to wave him.
Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. Even at 2-2, the pitch.
Some pitchers fall into the trap of giving in on 3-2 because They don't want to walk the guy. But with the base open, it's not the end of the world if you do. You still need to make a quality pitch.
Left fielder giving chase. Into the corner, he makes the catch to end the inning. Trying to pick things up where he left off, Joseph Austin. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. The 1-1 misses for the second ball.
Hey, after the double in his first at-bat, looks like he's trying to pitch around this guy a little bit.
Off-speed pitch misses here, and he runs it to 3-1.
Good job to work the count and put himself back in the driver's seat. Started off with one strike, and now he's got the count in his favor, 3-1.
And there's your first out of the inning. Stepping up now, Logan Morrison. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Logan Morrison.
1-1. Is looked at for ball number two. And he fouls this one off. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone on that count, but a pitch that far outside isn't going to tempt anyone to swing.
Ground ball sent back up the middle, and that finds its way into center for a one-out base hit. In now, Lucas Arce. Hard ground ball to third. And just past his outstretched glove into left, a base hit. To the plate now, Ronnie Rodriguez. And he misses ball four. Digging in, Yoenhel Segovia. He popped out in his first trip. Bases are loaded with only one out. Ball two as the breaking ball misses inside.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Ball three.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
Fouled off. Bases are loaded here, one man out. Now this is on the ground at first. We'll see if they can get two. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Charcer Burks comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Now the 3-2 pitch. It is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike three. Next, the hit will be the pitcher, Eric Ullman, 0-for-1 after he took a look at strike three in his first plate appearance.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this AB.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. The 2-2. Sent on the ground out to second. There's Peterson. In time to first, and there are two away. Digging in and looking for more, Ian Miller. It was a single for him in his last at-bat. And there's ball two now. Fouled away. Two out, nobody on. Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call. Swung on, but fouled off to the left. Now the 3-2 pitch. And he takes ball four, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here.
The batter, number 11.
Into the box, Aramis Ademan. He was punched out looking at strike three last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and he was locked up by a good fastball for strike three last time. I'm interested to see if they attack him the same way. Come at him with hard velo late or snap something off in the dirt to see if he'll fish.
Runner back standing. Two out with the man at first. Runner goes for second. Pitches a called strike. The throw. Well behind the play. That's an easy stolen base. He's set. The 2-2. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. And the stolen base winds up as a moot point as the inning is over. Stepping in, Carlos Leal. First time up, he went down looking.
You know, Matty, tough to go down looking right there, especially in a long at bat. I kind of tip my hat to the fact that he didn't go into uber swing mode. He battled. He just got locked up. Look for him to have another quality AB. I think he's seeing the ball pretty darn big right now.
And he popped him up. Ademan is under it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning.
The pitcher.
Digging in to try it again, Dylan File. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. 1-1, here it comes. Maybe a little jumpy there as he swings through the fastball. And that misses 2-2. Now the pitch. Inside with the slider, and that'll back him up a bit.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
In there, a base hit. Into the box now, Keon Broxton. And this one's up around the eyes, 2-1. Think he held up in time, but that becomes moot as it's a called strike two. Full count, 3-2 to Keon Broxton. Jace Peterson waits on deck. Ground ball left side. And there's a base hit as that gets through into left.
Now back, second baseman.
Yay. Stepping in now, Jace Peterson. Weak grounder down the first baseline. But a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. Got him. Settling in now, Joseph Austin will swing it from the left side right here. The set and the 1-1. Right side, but it's well fouled. Two men are on with two men out. Lays off 2-2 now.
Number three hole hitter up right now. Cleanup guy on deck. Two ball, two strike count. I think pitcher wants to make something happen right here.
Scooped up, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. So coming to the plate, Adam Castro. He flew out in his last at bat. The 1-1. Nip the corner, 2-2. Hit sharply on the ground, and that'll get on by into center field for a leadoff single. So now to the plate, Josh Fegley. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1. Skied into straightaway right. Austin will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. Standing in, Hernan Perez, a hit in two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at-bat. One might be coming right here.
Well above the letters with the fastball that time. The 3-1 pitch. And he misses with that one for ball four. So that'll put runners on first and second now with one away. Shelby Miller takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are two on with only one away. Mark Sagunas will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and one gone. Right side hit hard. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. And a good throw is going to hold that runner at third. So they're loaded now with only one away. At the plate now, Trent Gimbroni. In there at the letters, 1-2 now. Now here's a swing and a high pop-up drifting into shallow right field. Peterson ranges back and he has it for out number two. So striding in, Charcer Burks. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. That's in there on the outer half. 1-2 now.
Hey, this is a huge pitch right here. It would be demoralizing to watch this inning slip away.
Hit hard down the line. And he tries to get to the backhand, but it gets on by. One run is scored. The runner from second crosses the plate. It's a 2-0 ball game.
The pitcher, number 22, Eric Ullman.
Into the box, Eric Ullman. Swinging a little blooper to center. In comes Broxton. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate.
Now back, the center fielder, Ian Miller.
In now, Ian Miller. Now a ball lined to the left side. But this will be a foul ball. Working for the punch out and the offering. Outside and low that time. Now it's two balls and two strikes. And there's ball three on a breaking ball that misses away.
He's not having his best outing in this one. And I think that curveball is part of the reason why. He couldn't get on top of that one. And that's not the first time that's happened.
There's ball four.
The batter, number 11.
Ready with the 2-1.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
Full count now, 3-2. Fastball swung on and grounded out towards second. Peterson fields it cleanly. Throw on to first, and a good job of working out of that one with just limited damage as the inning is over. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Logan Morrison. Now the 2-1. And it's fouled away. The 2-2. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Burks has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Digging in once again, Lucas Arce. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Off speed pitch, good for strike two. Two balls, two strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach on the mound in that count? Do you still pitch for the strikeout here?
Action pitch right here, 2-2. The last thing you want to do is to fall behind the count 3-2.
Now the payoff pitch home. Swung on and hit in the air to left. Left fielder giving chase. He can't get to it. This one's down. Casey Sadler enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. At the plate, Ronnie Rodriguez. And this one's in the dirt. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. From the stretch, he's fallen behind now, 3-1. Yoenel Segovia is on deck. And he takes ball four again. And they clearly just don't want any part of him in this one. Coming to the plate now, Yoenel Segovia, 0-for-2 for him to this point. And this is popped foul, but perhaps playable behind first. And no one can get there. He'll try it again. And here's the 3-2 from him. It's swung on and driven out to right center field. A ball that's well hit. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. Ersig blows through the stop sign, headed for home. He will score as it's now a two-run game. Stepping in now, Carlos Leal. Into the corner and slicing foul. All even at 2-2. Here it is. On the line, that's a base hit. As he arrives at second without a play, as we're now tied after a pair of runs score on the play. Bryce Turan will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning. At the plate, Keon Broxton. He singled his last time up. Here's the 1-1. And here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now. Hard hit ball to short, and that's through into left, a base hit. He'll come home with it. But it's offline, so the run will score. Jordan Minch takes over here with a runner at first and two gone in the inning. So now to the plate, Jace Peterson, and he fouls this one off. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. Hit hard back up the middle. And there's his first base hit in this one. And the throw will come in quickly from center, so despite the hit and run, they won't get the extra base here. Into the box now, Joseph Austin. And he misses, 2-1. All even now, 2-2.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
Well, this has been a long inning already, and I know he doesn't want it to get any longer. I expect a challenge pitch right here.
Here's the two-seam fastball that bears in a bit too tight. It's ball four. Four runs here in this half inning. He strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. Mark Barker is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Leading off the inning, Adam Castro, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Can't keep that one fair, and now the count's full. The 3-2 pitch gets him swinging. He struck him out. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Josh Fegley. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And this is low, ball two. 2-1. And a slider's in for a strike. It's 2-2. The 2-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Striding in,
Hernan Perez. Yeah,
one for two with a double on his line thus far. The 2-1. Grounded up the first baseline, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. And just a masterful job of pitching here as he strikes out the side in order. Ready for another shot now, Lucas Ercik. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. Two and one. Slider misses, and he's in danger of losing him here. 3-1.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And a diving effort there, but it'll come up empty. It's a base hit. At the plate now, Ronnie Rodriguez. Skied into straightaway right. Right fielder is on the run. He's there and records the first down. Now in the box, Yoangel Segovia. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Jeremy Jeffress takes the call from the pen as he'll try to get the final two outs of this seventh frame. Standing in now, Carlos Leal. Breaking pitch, and this bounces in front of the catcher. Ripped down the line, but this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Way inside with that one, a pretty easy take there.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
The next 3-2 down the third baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats.
You know, taking you inside the mind of a batter right here, you can't get in auto swing mode. You still have to control the strike zone.
There's a ball ripped toward the gap in left center. And the run will score all the way from first. Now a 6-3 game. David Fry will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 24, J.J. Fry.
Hopped up. Fegley waits on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. Now at the plate, Keon Broxton. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of singles. From the stretch. And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out. Coming to the plate now, Chase Peterson. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. Now the 1-1 pitch. To short. He's got it. Throw to first in time, and the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. Justin Topa has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 52,
Riding in once again, Mark Zagunas. He's 2 for 3 and looking for more here. Maybe too much break on the slider. 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Fastball in there. 3-2. Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number one. In now, Trent Gimbroni. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Slider clocked in the mid-80s there. It's a ball and two strikes.
Got to find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down 3.
2-2 the count. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now. 3-2. Charcer Burks is on deck. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch-outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. The 3-2 pitch. Swing and a liner. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. The throw pulls him off the bag. Afonso Rivas will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Fouled off. Oh, got him looking at the two-seamer, and that'll end it. Is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 59, Tyler.
Joseph Austin will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. The 2-1 home. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Zagunas is there to put it away for out number one. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Logan Morrison. He went down on strikes last time up. Bases are empty, one man out. Down low, two balls and a strike. Olson is adjusting to the new normal as MLB now mandates that relievers reach the end of an inning or face three or more batters before being replaced. And for a one-time lefty specialist like this, that's a big change. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Miller, the range to his left and put it away. Two down. Stepping into the box, Lucas Arce. 3 for 4 so far and seeing it well in this ball game. The 1-1. High in the air out to center field. And 8 innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Jed Faria takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Ian Miller. He's 1 for 2 in this one.
Hey, it's never easy scoring runs against a closer, but this lineup is setting up perfectly right now as the leadoff hitter leads off this inning.
1-2 now. To 2 balls and 2 strikes now.
The classic back foot slider right there with 2 strikes. Usually gets a ton of swing and misses. Nice layoff right there. Fight for another pitch.
And a great start to the ninth, as this ought to be extra bases. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Now Arama Adiman.
Into the box, Aramis Adiman lifted down the line in left. And that will end up a foul ball. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2.
You know, in this situation, you almost have to pitch like there's no one on base. That run really doesn't mean anything with the lead they've got. The hitter is the guy that can turn this game on its head.
Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 putout for out number one. Ready once again, Adam Castro. He's 1-for-4 for the game. 2-2. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. Oh, and this is past him down the line. A fair ball. And the run will score from second as it's back to just a two-run ball game now.
Now batting, catcher, Josh Fegley.
At the plate, Josh Fegley hit hard on the ground to first. And a sliding attempt at first, but this sneaks by him, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Now batting, the second baseman, Hernan
Perez. To the plate now, Hernan Perez. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Line hard, but this is a foul ball. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Long run for the right fielder, but he won't get there. It falls in. And they will hold that runner over at third as he'll move up only 90 feet, but the bases are loaded with one away. Mike Morin answers the call from dugout as he'll try to record the final two outs of this one. Stepping in now, Mark Sagunas. Now a swing and an easy fly ball out toward right center. Catch made here in medium deep right center, and the runner's breaking from third. But not in time as the run scores, and the lead is trimmed to one. So stepping in, Trent Gimboni, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. This is lined to left. And he will reach down to make the catch on the run. And what a fine way to end it there as this ball game is over.
Well, it's getting more and more common in baseball now these days to use a ton of pitchers to get through a game. And it took six here to get the job done. But, hey, they'll do whatever they can to get a W.
Tight ball game all throughout. Winds up a slim one-run victory in the end as we get you one final look at our line score. Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he doubled down on doubles here. Two of them on the stat sheet, and they were a factor in the outcome of this ball game.
Tonight's one-run game comes to an end 6-5, the final. The Missions jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Shelby Miller gets the W on the mound. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way on over to theshownation.com.
Our final line score, first for the victorious Mission, 6 runs on 13 hits, no errors, they left 12 men on base. For Iowa, 5 runs, 13 hits, no errors, they left 11 men.